Setbacks, challenges, make life fun and interesting rather than hard and difficult. You've heard me talk about it before. Embrace challenges. They make you stronger. They grow you. They take you to the next level of the person that you want to be. A lot of people look at challenges as something negative, where you're constantly getting knocked down, knocked down, knocked down. Awesome. Great. Embrace it. Allow it to build you into the person that God really wants you to be.